cell phone. These visions come. I see it swinging from a street light. We were underneath the moonlight, and the world was spinning round and round, round and round.
Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich here. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Opening faceoff of this contest has been taken. Snapping a pass to Zajac. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Datsu. Brings a shot. Point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Thinking attack here. Around to the corner. Not a free puck now. A quick turnover. Score! And the place goes nuts. Rush is ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Knights are boxed on a tripping minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Nobody stands around on this power play. Somebody is always moving.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Krabs going to the box. It's a tripping minor. The Russians look to make a difference up the wing. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And play is stopped for a penalty. Denise has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping. It is a rare power play that is a 4-on-3, but that's what we have right now, and it begins.
Time of the penalty, 4:23.
The Knights continue on in the defensive zone. Good work with the stick. And he carries it up the wing. Decides to get a little more space back here. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Over 5 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. We have a winner. Poulin's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Broke that play up at center. Can he send it out? But they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Poulin. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Tie up and help from the winger. Rush is at full strength now and on the power play. Nicely done with the interception. Possession once again by Datsyuk. Moving it to Krabb. The Knights are back even. Good job with the poke check. Behind the net. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. The Knights lug that along in the defensive zone. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine. Solid neutral ice poke check. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. Laid on. Score! He's got his second of the game. Rush has got it off the draw at center. It's an onside play. Waits from the corner. Oh, that was close.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Now it's directed to Datsyuk. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Has to be really careful here. He scores! It's a hat trick! And here they come flying out of the stand. Just over 8 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up
now by three. Gets in, looks over his options here. Couldn't get through. Denise is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Jabbed away by McKenzie. The Russians, in their own end, have control of the puck. On the outside, a shot. Pitching it to Zajac. Good work with the stick by McKenzie. Snaps a wrist shot. Oh, what a chance there, denied. The pad flexed out. Passing one off now to Crabb. Chip to Datsyuk. He knifed it away. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. The Knights are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. On to Tarasenko. Turned a shot on net. Got his pad on that one. Looking to Zajac. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by McKenzie. That play went offside. They've won the faceoff. Gains the zone. Can you say ping? Lucked out of the defensive zone. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period.
Gathered in by Kraft. Directing that one to Datsyuk. Shoots one. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. That's 20 minutes in the books, and the books have only entries for one team.
And fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids visiting long-term care patients. If you'd like to learn more or donate, please visit our team website.
One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first? Russia's
up by a few, Doc, but I would have to think their coaching staff would want them to continue to play the way they did in that first period and continue where they left off offensively in that first period.
Slid to Datsyuk. One into another.
Poulin's known as a tough physical player, Doc. That is a huge hit to try to change the momentum in this game.
Wristed one. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Good help for the centerman. Oh, score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two. The Russians prevail on the draw. Gets in. What'll he do?
Time of the goal. 2 minutes.
The puck is fielded now by Crabb. Looking from the corner. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. The Russians are penalized 2 minutes for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good poke check by Datsyuk.
What a great opportunity to be on a power play after being down in this game.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Broke it up well with Polchek. And the loose puck gets chopped away. And that's an offside. A little under 5 minutes have gone by. A wise, nearsighted, balding man once said a three-goal lead is the worst there is. Well, now it's only two, but the heat's not off. Point blast! Oh, does he have a target on his back? Sent on back down by Datsyuk. Gains the zone. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Rush has done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. Lifts a little pass to the opposite corner. The Russians organizing back in their own end. And possession seized by Crabb. Nice stand-up poke check there.
Rush is controlling play now and trying to get it going along the boards. Let's it go. And a good job in the goal crease. Trying to go to Crabbe. The poke check worked. Good solid defensive play there. Taken over again. Rush is carrying through along the boards. Picked up by McKenzie. Rush is gating it back in their own zone. He's got it. Two sticks together, they cancel. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Pass attempt to Crabbe. The Russians looking to head man up the wing. Taken away. Puck is thrown to Denis. Onside. Speared along by Crabbe. And it's a good pickup. Good job with the neutral ice intercept. Big drive. Outstanding save. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Rush's game plan is obviously body first, puck second, and as a result, they've opened up all kinds of space in the offensive zone.
Well, you're right. This has been a hammering game by the team that's in the lead, Ray.
Superb defensive play by Crabbe. Got possession. Let's it go. Possession seized by Datsyuk. Nice poke check by Poulin. Into the attacking end. Gathered up again by McKenzie. Pitching this one to Tarasenko. He could start some danger here. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Decides to go back and hope to go forward. And he dumps it in. Rush is carrying it in the defensive zone. Shot, stared him down and made the save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And the puck is seized by Poulin. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Crabbe!
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Possession established. Good reach there. Puck covered, whistle blown. Face-off win here. Shoots. Good save there. And a save there. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
Now's your chance to play for you. Join us at our arena as the first sports and entertainment facility in the entire country to use 100% renewable energy. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the Play Clean recycling bins located throughout the arena. Thank you for joining us in a campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Seeks the corner. Good job with the stick. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Nice poke check by Datsyuk. Good quick poke check there. Tries to get it on net. Sticked away. The Russians setting things up in their own end. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt.
Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Poulin. Snapping a pass to Crabbe. He gains the zone. And The puck now possessed by McKenzie. Fired away and back down. The Knights have possession in their own end. Propelled to Denis. And he flies it back in. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Pass cut. Moving it to Crabb. Nicely into the zone. Smart recovery by Crabb. Shot. And he picks it up. Fires a shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Datsyuk's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Good reach there. Backhander to the net. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? Score! They're back to within one. The Knights have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. He's in his own end of the ice now, and what's up? One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Knights have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. Rush has got that win. Takes it up that side. And the possession taken by Kraft. One-timer! Lightning-like save off the one-timer. Good job on the draw. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Shoots! What a save!
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Taken toward the neutral zone. Nice standing poke check by Datsyuk. Decides to drop back a bit and look it over. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? The Russians have had plenty of power plays. This next one is over, and like the previous ones, empty. Moves behind the net. Fires! Oh, and he is corked yet again. Clean win on the draw. The Russians, through the neutral zone, accelerate to the line. Looks ahead to start something. Great job stopping and holding. Good jab with the stick there. And that one's chopped away. Fires! Big point-blank save there.
With this puck being so close. This is all a reactionary save.
Defensive zone win. The Knights are controlling in their own end. Slices through the neutral zone. It's dumped in. Just got his pad on that one. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Tarasenko's got a minor penalty. Goalie interference is the call. They won it. Now what can they do? Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. The Knights in possession through center. Thrown in. Takes it behind his own cage. To Datsyuk. Gets across, looks over his options.
That's a good solid poke check.
Intercepted pass. He's got that pass in the corner. He throws it there. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Well, a goal right there would have put this game away.
Russia's power play has come to an end. They have to practice this. Denise is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. Offside stops the clock. Late in the game now. A wild finish is coming. Goes back deep for it. Now it's directed to Crabb. A shot. Missed the net.
You score on that chance, that gives you some breathing room the rest of the way.
Into the end of attack. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? And that's a good job taking the pressure off.
The Russians had some options there, but they made the right play by shooting it out of the zone.
That shot came from nowhere.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Big chance here. Marvelous save. All those glorious moves, not enough.
Oh, this save could decide the outcome of the game.
Offensive possession here. That hit somebody. The horn has sounded. The Russians come away victorious in a close contest.
They had the puck the majority of the evening. They should have won by a much greater margin.